I am Kitty Cat from everywhere. I live everywhere. Come on. I've been training for this my whole life. It has been my dream to do this. I've never been able to come because I'm sorry. Just emotional. Okay, I'm better. I'm just so glad I can be here and whoop some butt. Okay, I'm very competitive, as you can tell. I will win. I am determined to beat some booty.
Hi, I'm Susie Q, and I'm from Big Toe, California. And I am so excited to be here today. I am here to win the shoe flicking competition. I have only been practicing for like 2 minutes, but I know deep in my heart that I'm gonna win because I am a dreamer, and dreamers win.
My name is Trixie Turnpike, and I'm the reigning champion of this lovely shoe flicking contest. These amateurs over here actually think they have what it takes. Anyways, I've really been doing it.
Contestants, when at desired heights, yell ready.
Ready! Ready!
Who's contestant A and contestant B?
Contestant A, fire and ready!
Joe Smith, go!
Contestant B, fire when ready.
Kitty Cat,
aim and fire.
Fail. Joe Smith.
Contestant A, fire when ready.
You can't redeem yourself, Contestant B. Fire when ready.
When at your desired height, yell ready.
Ready!
Okay. Contestant A, fire when ready. Contestant B, fire when ready.
Do this.
Contestant A, fire when ready.
Oh.
Contestant B, fire when ready.
You can do this. You can do this. I believe in your wings.
Why would you do that to
your wings?
Shots of the shoes.
Are you done with that shoe?
Yeah. Again, in action. Okay, we're rolling. Okay. Contestants, take your swings. Contestants, start your swings. Contestants, when at your desired heights, yell ready.
Ready!
Ready!
Contestant A, fire when ready. Emily's contestant A.
Oh, you're right. Number one! No! Come on, Emily! What was that? What? Let's go!
Contestant B, fire when ready. Contestant A, fire when ready.
Come on, Emily. Do better than last time. You can do it. Come on. Emily. Whoa.
Oh. Contestant B, fire when ready.
You got nothing.
Okay. Okay, when you're at your desired height, say ready.
Ready! Ready!
Alrighty. Oh, hello. Nope. He's good. You're good. Okay, contestant A, fire when ready.
He's good!
Yep, he's good.
You can be over
here.
No.
No! Stupid dream!
Contestant B, fire when ready. Oh! Contestant A, fire when ready. Alrighty, contestants, when at desired heights, yell ready.
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 Contestant A, fire when ready. Contestant B, fire when ready.
Yeah!
Deflected by tree.
Okay. Contestant A, fire when ready.
You know, today I came, I saw, and I conquered because I am a dreamer and dreamers win. I am the proof of that. I had a whole 2 minutes of training and I beat this person over here who just said she dedicated her whole life. You don't need whole life dedication. It just takes 2 minutes of hard work and dreams. And look where you can end up. You can be like me.
So I lost my championship today. It was a major, major setback to my life goals. I'm very ashamed of myself. I think, in the grand scheme of things, that I came in thinking these two amateurs didn't have enough under their belts to take me on. And I think I underestimated them. I did. Not the one, but definitely the winner. The other one was terrible. But that's to be expected with amateurs like her. So, what will I take away from this? Next time, it's on, Susie Q. It's on.
I'm so disappointed. All this training down the drain, and I just got caught up in the moment. I will say, though, that it's all rigged! But my one satisfaction is that the blonde didn't win. I don't remember her name. I don't care for names. So that is the one satisfaction I took out of this. I'm glad for Susie Q. She deserves it.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, no problem. I need to work on myself. Shut up! No one likes you! But I know that I can do better next time. I will do better.